Boise State men's basketball team at home the final time for this group of seniors, Chandler Hutchison, Christian Sengfelder, and Lexus Williams. A huge crowd on hand, and they were treated to a good one as the Broncos took on Wyoming. Early on, it's Lexus Williams over to Chandler Hutchison, who drains the three. Chandler had finished 3 of 5 from beyond the arc, and at 3 minutes in, the Broncos take the 7-3 lead. Then it was a huge, huge hustle play from the always hustling Zach Haney in the right place at the right time, slams it home. He finished with 8 points and 9 boards. The Broncos go up 15-3 to start the game. And later it's more of Lexus Williams distributing inside to Chris Sengfelder. Another dunk that makes it 44-32. Lexus had 5 assists on the night. At halftime, the Broncos were up by double digits, 47-34, and then the Broncos would add to it with Justinian Jessup. The beautiful corner three keeps the Broncos going. And he was 6 of 7 from the field, an impressive night for Jessup as well. And of course, we go back to the senior. He's gotten the assists, and now he gets the impressive points. A wonderfully acrobatic shot for Lexus Williams to get the 2 points. 2 of his 22 on the night, not to mention he was a perfect 12 from 12 from the line. Final time this Bronco team and their seniors got to play in front of Taco Bell Arena, and it was a good one. 95-87 your final score, all three seniors in double digits to go along with Justinian Jessup at 15. No more home games for the Broncos, but they get a shot at a Mountain West tournament title this coming week in Las Vegas.